So what are your best options for insulating a concrete block wall? Foam insulation, but which one? Let's talk about it. So whether you have a concrete block home or commercial building or office building or any type of structure, these rules will kind of hold true throughout everything. When you're looking at insulating those concrete block walls, you have mostly two options. One, you can fill the cores of those blocks with insulation like an injection foam, which is highly recommended. It's done on commercial buildings all over the country. Any big box store that's a concrete building, they most likely have foam insulation in those blocks. Or you could build a wall on the interior, like stud out a wall, and insulate that stud cavity. Now, one of the big pros to insulating the cores of the block is that you do not lose any space on the interior or the exterior by building out a wall. The downside to this application is the insulation that you do get is rather minimal. You're kind of making the best of what you have filling those block cores. Now again, it is a major increase compared to the no insulation that's in the empty cores. However, there's not a lot of space to begin with, so just keep that in mind. The next option, like I said, would be to build out a wall. So for example, if you're going to stud out a wall that's a concrete block wall, you now then have a total stud cavity that you could insulate like you would any other type of construction. Now you could use a foam board, of course, and insulate with just foam board or a combination of foam board and other materials, or you could step up to the best option in that scenario and use spray foam on those open cavities. Whether it's open cell or closed cell, you can spray foam those cavities so that you can get either a total fill, a nominal fill, depending on your design. You open up yourself to a ton of options if you do build out a wall on the inside of that block building. Now, of course, the downside to this is you have the added cost of building out the wall itself. And of course, you do lose some space on the inside. You know, again, you're gonna lose anywhere from 4 to 6 inches depending on what you're doing on that wall. If you want the best absolute performance, then building out a wall and using spray foam is probably your best option. But if you wanna be, you know, budget-minded and you wanna save space, then filling those block cores could be a reasonable alternative. So if you have a block building and you've made the decision that you don't want to give up space on the inside and you want to save some budget while you're at it, I have good news, because RetroFoam is specifically designed to go into enclosed spaces and has been used for concrete block walls for decades. Actually, you will find RetroFoam in many big box stores around the country because it's so specifically designed to work in enclosed spaces, and concrete block walls are a perfect example of that. So if you want to meet with your local RetroFoam dealer, find our link below, click that so that you can learn how to make your block building more comfortable today. This is the Professor Foam reminding you that building is a science.